details today in the grisly murders of a local family found earlier this week. Police have released this photo of Christopher Miller, the missing 13-year-old son of William and Penny Miller. The Millers, along with their younger son, were found stabbed inside their home, and police now are asking for any information that could lead to Christopher's return or the apprehension of any suspects involved in this vicious multiple murder and child abduction.